I want to make a quick video, even though it's almost dinner time and I'm so hungry right now. Well, wait, you won't see this until I post it on the Slap. So, I mean, for you right now is in the future when you're watching this. But for me right now means right now when I'm taping it. We have two different right nows. I think I just freaked myself out. I did! I just freaked myself out! I'm freaking out! I'm freaking out! I'm okay now. I mean, now, not now earlier. Uh-oh. I'm freaking out again! Don't worry, I'm fine. Because you know why? Because I had a million-dollar idea. A pillow that stays cool all night long. Do you ever get mad at your pillow? Do you ever want to shake it and say, "Hey, you were cool and nice when I went to bed, and now you're all hot and mean. What's the deal, pillow?" Well, instead, why not sleep on a 7-pound bag of ice? Kiss your mean hot pillow goodbye and put your face on something cool. See? I'm already sleepy. You know what I love? Clouds. Because they're nice. Sometimes. Other times they make mean faces at me. And they know they can get away with it because they're so far up in the sky. One time, I looked at a cloud, and it looked just like this other cloud that was mean to me the week before. Do you think it was the same cloud? Is it following me? Uh-oh. I'm freaking out again. Hey, I had another million-dollar idea. You take 999,999 $1 bills and put them all in one place, and then you ask one of your friends if they'll give you a dollar. Boom! You've got $1 million! Hooray! You're rich! Now you can buy ice pillows for